Welcome, Lion family, to Live with the Lions. I'm Meg Rojas, the Director of Basketball Operations. This show has a couple goals, the main one being to let our Lion family in and to give you guys constant updates about what we're doing as a program. You will have an amazing opportunity to hear from current staff and players and to learn about what they've been up to, hear hysterical stories from past seasons, and what it means to them to work towards a championship together. Listen to all the highs and lows, peaks and valleys that come with being not only a Division I athlete, but attending one of the best universities in the nation. But most importantly, this is a great way to stay in touch during this interesting time for the Lions and the world. Without further ado, here's head coach Megan Griffith with a little more insight about what you can expect here.
Hey everyone, it's Coach Griffith, the head coach of Columbia Women's Basketball. Due to the global pandemic, our team will not be participating in any competition this year. We are going to make the most of our time by giving our fans and Lion family the inside scoop on our program still. We're trying to share personal stories and favorite moments. Some made us laugh, some made us cry, and we hope that you'll join us so that we can talk about our success in the past few seasons. The goal of the podcast is to share the Columbia women's basketball experience with the world. Roar, Lion.